Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th Standard Maths Chapter 2, Exercise 2.4, 4th question. Here, we are going to find division for fractions. Two fractions they are given, we are going to find answers. Solution, first Roman letter, 2 by 5 divide 1 by 2. Here, both sides they are given fraction. We have to find reciprocal for the next, that right hand side. 2 by 5 multiply 2 by 1. Reciprocal is 2 by 1 is equal to, we can write it only 2 also if we multiply with the numerator and the denominator. 4 divided by 5. So answer for first question is equal to 4 by 5. And second question, 4 by 9 divide 2 by 3 is equal to, we have to find reciprocal for 2 by 3. So 4 by 9 multiply, this division is converted into multiplication, and here reciprocal for 2 by 3 is 3 by 2. And if it is possible to simplify, we can simplify. Here 1 2 is 2, 2 2s are 4, 1 3 is 3, 3 3s are 9. So now 2 divided by 3, and this is proper fraction. So answer for second question is equal to 2 by 3. And third question, 3 by 7 divide 8 by 7 is equal to, here we have to convert into reciprocal. So 3 by 7 multiply 7 by 8. Here we can cancel 7, 7, 7 cancel, and the remaining is 3 by 8. Next, fourth question answer, 2, 1 by 3 divide 3 by 5 is equal to, this is in mixed fraction, we have to convert into improper. So whole part into denominator plus numerator, whole part into denominator is equal to 2 3s are 6, 6 plus 1 is equal to 7 divided by 3, and this is multiplication. 3 by 5, reciprocal of 3 by 5 is equal to 5 by 3 is equal to, we have to multiply the numerator into numerator, denominator into denominator. 7 5s are 35 divided by 3 3s are 9. So answer for fourth question is equal to 35 by 9. And next, fifth question, 3, 1 by 2 divide 8 by 3 is equal to, we have to convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction. So whole part into denominator plus numerator. 3 2s are 6, 6 plus 1 is equal to 7 divided by 2, and here division symbol is there, we have to convert into multiplication, and this is will become as a reciprocal. So 3 by 8, and here we don't have any common divisor, so we are multiplying numerator into numerator, denominator into denominator. 7 3s are 21 divided by 8 2s are 16. So answer for fifth question is equal to 21 by 16. And now sixth question, 2 by 5 divide 1, 1 by 2 is equal to, 2 by 5, here this is division, so first we will convert into improper fraction, because this is a mixed fraction, whole part into denominator plus numerator. 1 2 is 2, 2 plus 1 is equal to 3, so 3 by 2, now we have to convert into reciprocal. 2 by 5, this multiplication, this division is converted into multiplication, and here 2 by 3 is written as, 3 by 2 is written as 2 by 3, reciprocal is 2 by 3. And now if it is possible, we can cancel, we cannot cancel here, so we are writing as it is. 2 2s are 4, 5 3s are 15. Next, seventh question and eighth question. Seventh question. 3 1 by 5 divide 1 2 by 3 is equal to, here both numbers are mixed fractions, we have to convert into improper. So first, whole part into denominator plus numerator. 3 5s are 15, 15 plus 1 is equal to 16, divide by 5, multiply, sorry, division, whole part into denominator plus numerator. 1 3 is 3, 3 plus 2 is equal to 5, divide by 3. Now we have to find reciprocal. 16 divide by 5 multiply 3 divide by 5 is equal to, we cannot simplify, so we are multiplying numerator into numerator, denominator into denominator. 6 3s are 18, remaining 1. 1 3 is 3, 3 plus 1 is equal to 4. Now 5 5s are 25. So answer for 7th question is equal to 48 by 25. And 8th question, 2 1 by 5 divide 1 1 by 5 is equal to, we have to convert into improper fraction, whole part into denominator plus numerator. 2 5s are 10, 10 plus 1 is equal to 11 by 5, divide whole part into denominator plus numerator. 1 5 is 5, 5 plus 1 is equal to 6, divide by 5 is equal to 11 by 5. We are going to convert into reciprocal. So this is multiplication, 5 by 6, and here 5 5 is cancelled and remaining 11 by 6. So answer for 8th question is equal to 11 by 6. That's all students, kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.